Japan's traditional kaguya. Do you know the soroban? You can use it to kaguya money too. I will explain about the bit. The lower level bit equals 1 unit. The upper level bit equals 5 units. First, stand the soroban up to bring all the bits down. With the teacher says, 願いましては starting with, we push the upper level bit up. You move the lower bit with your thumb and the upper bit with your index finger. I will explain how to do addition. For example, 5 plus 6. In the upper level of the 1th place, move the 5 unit bit to make 10. We need 5 more, so think 5 plus 5 plus 1. Move 1 bit in the lower level of the 10th place. Return the upper level 1th place bit and raise 1 bit in the 1st place. Now I will explain how to do subtraction. For example, 40 minus 6. First, raise 1 bit in the lower level of the 10th place and 4 bit in the 1st place. To make 40, lower the 4 bits in the 1st place to make 10. Think 10 minus 6 plus 4. 10 minus 6 equals 4. So raise 4 bits in the 1st place, then add 4. You can do division and multiplication too. You can do your multiplication table on the soroban.